Pray to a God that is vacant again.